Hey everyone, this is Dr. Johnston with Relief Plus. Along with the blood pressure cuff exercise, the wall angel exercise is one of the most prescribed exercises at our clinic. In a little bit, I'm going to show you how easy this exercise is to perform at home. This exercise is prescribed to help patients with a number of issues, along with poor posture, TMJ, tension headaches, shoulder pain, neck pain, and the list goes on. Most shoulder pain that we see is caused by a syndrome called upper cross syndrome, which is extremely prevalent in today's society. In this syndrome, the head and the shoulders are rolled forward with the muscles in the back of the neck being short and tight, and the front of the neck long and weak. We get this from our forward neck posture. If you look here, when you have upper cross syndrome, the upper traps are too engaged and the lower traps aren't being used enough. This exercise will teach you how to turn on the lower traps and to turn off the upper traps. To do a wall angel, first find a blank wall. Flatten your back against the wall and bend your knees slightly. And bring your feet shoulder width apart. Bring your arms up and bent 90 degrees at the elbow, like you're signaling to turn. Bring your neck into deep neck flexion by lifting your head and extending your neck out and then pivoting your head down to the level while bringing the chin slightly back. This is also going to stretch those tight muscles behind the head. Engage the core and make sure your lower back is flush against the wall throughout this exercise. Drag your arms down, squeezing the scapula, and take a deep breath in through your core. You should feel the scapula engaging and carrying the movement as your arms are moved up and down. Keep your ribs from flaring out by keeping your back pushed against the wall and your core engaged. Bring your arms up above the head and breathe the same way. You should feel it in your neck as you breathe. Make sure you are breathing through the belly and not breathing through the chest. Repeat this a few times each session. Do this exercise once every hour and you'll see tremendous results. When you first do this exercise, it might be hard, so we suggest possibly performing it in a door frame with the door closed. This gives you about 3 extra inches to work your way towards the wall. So that's it. If you do this exercise once an hour for a couple of weeks, you'll see incredible results, better posture, and a decrease in shoulder, neck, and headache pain.